name's John Collins. I was in six BUDS classes. 264 was my first class. I made it to Hell Week. I got rolled for performance. 265 was my second BUDS class. I made it through Hell Week. Got rolled in second phase for medical. Once I made it to 266, I ended up getting dropped for pool comp. Back in the day, it was one performance roll and one medical roll. And after that, you were done. So I used both my silver bullets, failed the pool comp. They kicked me out to the fleet. I went to Guantanamo Bay for 19 months, which actually sucked more than BUDS did. Made it back to BUDS in 2009, class 281. I got rolled in Hell Week for pneumonia and SIPE. Classed up with 283, made it through Hell Week, and then I got medically rolled again for shin splints at the beginning of second phase. I got rolled into 287, made it all the way through with 287. Graduated March 2nd, 2012. So yeah, the first half of my career was just taking a beating, and then made it to the teams and got to enjoy that a little bit.